In this video, I want to show you how to add PDF file or map to ArcGIS interface. So, to do that, for example, I have this file which is a PDF format. It is a map. Let me open it to show you. Here I have this map which is Sheldon Northeast and it is in PDF format. If you want to add it to ArcGIS, it's not as straightforward as adding other data formats to ArcGIS. So let me show you how to do it. If I open ArcGIS, here normally when you want to add data, you click on add data and navigate to your folder and pick it. But in PDF, you cannot add it directly. What you need to do is to convert it to TIF and from there you'll be able to import it into ArcGIS interface. So to do that, come to ArcToolbox and come to conversion tools here. Click to expand it and here you will see from PDF. Expand it. You will see PDF to TIF. Click to open the table. Then here you will be requested to input PDF file. So just click here to navigate to your folder where you have the PDF file. So in my own case, this is it. Sheldon 212 Northeast. Then click on it and click open. Then you have to specify your output TIF file. So let me click here and save it here as Sheldon. However, you need to put the extension, which is .tif. Put that extension and click on save. Then the number of pages have to be specified, although it's optional. You can specify the number of pages. For instance, if you look here, it is just a page, one page. This map is just one page. So I'll put one here. Then the color, that is color code, RGB. So just leave it as it is. Then click on OK. This will take few seconds to convert it to TIF and upload it here on the ArcGIS interface. Yes, you can see it has converted it to TIF and has imported it into ArcGIS interface. Let's close this page. So you can now zoom in to see your map. And this is it. This is how to import PDF map or file into ArcGIS. So from here, you can start to referencing the map and continue to digitization if you wish to. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.